This is my Prusa Mini, and this is the old hot end that came in the Prusa Mini. Time to get rid of that and put something new on. Check out today's video on YouTube to see how I installed the Slice Engineering Copperhead hot end upgrade. This thing's awesome. Print that came off of the new hot end was the clock spring cauldron, and this thing looks amazing. Follow me for more awesome projects like this, and check out the latest video on how I installed the Copperhead from Slice Engineering.